狄仁，是狄威刚才跟你说什么？
侧勾拳。什么侧勾拳？下午查核完了，咱们继续开会。你把我
heads get back down to business.
Chief of staff, generals, I must remind you again that every minute we're here discussing, 7,000 soldiers and hundreds of civilians are getting one step closer to death.
参谋长阁下。
缅甸开战以来，英国人犯了很多错误，但是有一点，亚历山大说的没有错，确实已经没有平马纳会战了。我们目前有两个选择，第一个选择是坚持已经破产的平马纳会战部署，让日本人吃掉仁安羌。 7,000英军，数百侨民。第二个选择是打掉日本人的门牙，把我们的人从老虎嘴里救出来。
我不离仁安羌较劲。 可以承担解围任务。猎人，要冷静。你的新三十八师在曼德勒，远水解不了近渴。我很清醒，我的113团已经到达乔克巴当，刘放吴团长能够以最快的速度赶到仁安羌。
Thank God, thank you, General Sun. Yen and Yuan has hope. I will send General Slim to assist you immediately.
感谢上帝，感谢孙将军，仁安羌有救了。亚历山大将军，营救盟军战友理所当然，但杜聿明副总司令说的对，你们英国人见死不救的事情干什么了吗？我有两个要求：第一，4小时之内给乔克巴当调集足够的汽车以运送部队；第二，48小时之内，英军必须坚守现有阵地，绝不能投降。
I will order them never to surrender.
我将命令他们绝不投降。哼哼，绝不投降！在马来半岛，你们80,000英军竟然不开一枪一炮，直接向30,000日军缴械；还有在香港、在东南亚，你们处处不战而降。 光彩照人呐！
But in Yuan Yuanyang, I will order my troops to fight for 48 hours. You have my word as an officer.
在仁安羌，我将命令我的部队坚守48小时，我以我军人的荣誉担保。好啊，那就让我们等着看吧，看看你们大英帝国军人的荣耀，还给他。
好，现在我们可以谈谈如何打仗的细节。
李仁，时间紧迫，责任重大，有什么要求赶快向参谋长提出来。
联络问题是当务之急，我的师部和113团的通信必须随时保持通畅。
没问题。
再有，仁安羌英军和113团的通信也必须通畅，否则援军未到，围城先溃，那就功败垂成了。
I will send General Slim immediately to Regiment 113 at Kalkadung to coordinate between the defending troops and the reinforcement.
我会立即派 Slim 将军到乔克巴当的113团去协调守军和援军的配合。有关人员立即行动，不关人员散会。
Dismissed.
让段安国到救援部队去，一边跟你联络。
报左营。
Yes, sir。
爸，滚。
没事。幸亏你提了喝下午茶。
正好，这茶喝的有点味儿吧？
越来越浓。
李仁，
老兄啊，我好像是得罪了副司令长官了。
杜聿明不会这么小肚鸡肠，放心吧。李仁，
德平兄，你还什么吩咐吗？
在任安强被围的那500侨民中，就有中央通讯社的水静轩记者，他是夫人身边下来的人，你要留意保护。另外，我女儿跟他在一起呢。
我会的，你放心。
弟兄们，要加紧干呐，把工事修牢固点，让他奶奶的小鬼子尝尝咱们幺幺三团的铁拳头。
是，弟兄们，
快，动作都麻利点。
Far away, Shokubadang. Soldier, you immediately connect me with Sun Liren. He's the commander of the 38th Division of the Chinese Expedition Force. Quick.
师总，英国司令某中将要和您通话。
Here you go, General.
Mr. Division Commander, where did you arrive in?
We are rescuing. Please come to the 113 Regiment. We will command collaboratively.
Commander of the 1st Division of the British Burma Army, Scott. He told me they would collapse soon. You have to arrive with your army as soon as possible. You listen, huh?
May I ask you to insist for 48 hours before collapsing? I guarantee that we will arrive at Yangnamyang before 4 p.m. on the 19th.
I want to know whether your troops will certainly do that.
Not yet. I know nothing about Yangnamyang, but I will make a promise that you will be saved, even if only one soldier is left in the Chinese army.
Respected Sun, General Alexander told me with authorization from the expedition force. Guo Chuying.
General, I can dispatch a troop.
Can I first order?
I am responsible for this plan. Hold it until I arrive.
General, Commander. Quick, move on! Quickly!
电令，幺幺三团只留一个连看守乔克巴当阵地，其余部队火速向仁安羌快速移动，连夜驰援，到达后隐蔽待命。
是。
我们就派一个团去为七星预警。
我们能够及时赶到仁安羌的只有这一个团。我判断日军千里奔袭，兵力有限。能够围住7000英军的目标，更多了一个人。英国老师被日本人吓破了胆子了。
I'm British Lieutenant General Slim. I sign operation order to you troops.
翻译。
幺幺三团团长刘上校自派贵团全部迅速抵达滨河地区，在该处与安提斯准将配合，他将以所有战车配合你。一部任务是攻击并消灭平江河北岸约2英里处公路两侧之敌。司令部中将于4月17日下午3时进发。
命令各营准备开拔。
是。
乔克本丹
，The place where you stay. This is Reynolds. We are surrounded.In between is the 113th Japanese Regiment, our flank wings, and perhaps also the 114th.
Please tell me the accurate number, Walter.
Well, I'm not sure about the exact number.
How many troops are surrounded?
7,000, excluding those who are lost.
How ridiculous! You don't even know how many they are.
General, sir.
According to the detection and the analysis, only one Japanese division at the back of ours, at no more than 2,000.
Only 2,000?
7,000. We at 2,000. And your equipment is better. How could it happen? Why?
This is not possible. They have cut off the retreat of our army. This is serious.
Definitely. You are always considering the retreat.
I am not here to discuss the number of Japanese troops with you. This is urgent. You have to take immediate action. Please, Colonel Liu. Please!
General, sir. I must have the target.
We are Japanese spies.
All the Japanese
missions are about us. It's not good news for the British Army. You're a
Japanese spy. Take her away.
Let the command verify their identity.
Wait. I've been engaged in news coverage in Britain before the war. Don't the British talk about press freedom every day?
It's a harsh time.
Liu, please immediately execute my order. I have the authorization from the commander of your army.
Dear sir, the purpose is to save people. Here, Chinese will make the final decision. On over. Three battalions are on their way to Yin Nanjiang.
General Sun.
Ah, I know what you want to say.
石座，刘团长，现在只有你的113团离仁安羌最近，112团只有一个营能洞。这仗怎么打？你想好了吗？回石座，很明确，正面强攻加奇袭，直接夺取滨河大桥，然后突入油田区解救英军。
Front attack? How many people do you have?
实话实说。
817.
Only 800? But the Allies report says that there are still 1,221 people in Regiment 113.
Even if you're at full strength, breaking the Japanese defensive position from the front is extremely difficult. Not to mention that you only have 800 people. How should this work? Can you explain it to me?
General, sir. Now I need to know. Why such a well-equipped army was surrounded by fewer Japanese?
General Slim, I could not say no when you are seeking help. But what are you doing when we are in difficulties? The financial distress is out of your imagination. The corruption in the government could not be neglected. The pay and the provision shortage is often occurred in China. It is a public secret that getting more salaries by making a false report on the number of employees. As the most elite force, we haven't been paid for 4 months.
General Sun, it's my request to rescue 7,000 people is a truth. With less than 1,000 people, not a wise move.
General Slim, I think it is wisest way to keep stiff resistance till the rescue is coming. That means cross the Rubicon. There is no other choice but fight. The only thing we can do is to identify the strategy. Do you agree with Commander Liu?
Given the lack of your troops, I suggest to attack secretly. We cross the river secretly from the left bank and reach the Japanese flank. Meanwhile, I will order General Scott to a long diversionary attack on the same side, and this will may break the Japanese siege.
年轻人, 你有什么看法?
我可以说吗? 两种战法, 一种大胆, 一种谨慎, 一为正, 一为奇。 刘团长采用的方法为正, 这种以少击多, 正面进攻, 会让敌人出乎意料, 也就是暗含整齐。
初生牛犊不怕虎啊。 有的时候在战场上, 大正就是大旗。 我决定了, 以113团打主攻, 从正面, 攻破日军防线。 以112团一营从侧翼主力为主。
We cannot hold this position. We're out of fuel and ammunition. Requesting Allied forces to attack Renanxuan now. I repeat, attack Renanxuan now. Who are they? What are they doing in headquarters?
Sir, I suspect they are Japanese spies.
No. We are correspondents of the Chinese Central News Agency.
It's forbidden to take photos in here.
我是你还给我！还给我！ You do not find the Japanese outside of the town. Instead, you vent your spitting on a woman. You don't deserve to be a soldier of the Empire. Where has your chivalry gone? You're really shameful. Shameful! North.
What did she say?
She said, you're cowards.
I had enough. Take them out. Have them shot.
Go!
We cannot hold this position. We're out of fuel and ammunition. Requesting Allied forces to attack Renanxuan now.
报告，这是南洋枪英军的呼叫。他们说什么？叽里呱啦一句也听不懂。我来。We
cannot hold this position. We're out of fuel and ammunition. Requesting Allied forces to attack Renanxuan now.
孙师长，中央通讯社的两位女记者被英军扣留，当成奸细，说要枪毙他们。General
Scott, General Scott. To rescue your army. Please listen to me very carefully. First, please adhere to the night. We are approaching Yanbanyang and you will be saved tomorrow. Secondly, the two press women are very important to us. We have looked for them for a long time. Please guarantee their safety until we meet. If they are injured, you will be responsible for that.
师座，三营奉命开进到离滨河大桥4公里处，前卫连遭到日军火力袭击，我命令他们暂时后撤。为什么后撤？我考虑到前方敌情不明，不能让日军摸到我军的虚实，所以先后撤一步，把鬼子引诱出来，在有利于我们的谷地打他个伏击。
先取小胜，也不会暴露我军的意图。
张琴，就按照你的方案干。
是。68名，击伤34名，生俘8名，大约有8至10名日军逃脱，现在正在打扫战场，击毁装甲车1辆，夺取2辆。可是这2辆车，
干嘛吞吞吐吐的？这2辆车还能用吗？
2辆车是英式装甲车，被日军缴获过去，又被我们缴获回来了，能用。
这样吧，先别打扫战场了，马上把装甲车调过来，组成一个快速纵队，一鼓作气拿下滨河大桥。
是。
等等，
我是这么考虑的，能够一鼓作气拿下滨河大桥固然是好，但是如果打成了胶着状态，则明显对我不利。我看是这样，今天晚上我们应该把敌人的火力点侦察清楚，同时等待左右两翼的12营和112团的异营，还有司令部将军为我们配属的装甲车队和炮兵，
集结完毕之后，明天拂晓发起渡河作战。
是。
中央社缅甸消息。中央社缅甸消息。据外电报道，日军一个师团在缅甸中部合围能源重镇仁安羌，守备英军正顽强抵抗，目前战事正在激烈的进行中。
So, is everything arranged?
Everything is ready. I really would like to have a cup of Irish coffee with you, if it's possible.
Oh, sorry, I forgot to bring it with me. I was in such a rush. But if the siege around Xiangyang is broken, I bring you to my office and we can drink coffee there.
I will not forget your invitation.
Good. If the 7,000 British got saved, His Majesty the King will invite you and Colonel Liu to their Buckingham Palace to drink coffee there.
报告师座，火力侦察都已经安排完毕，半个小时后依次进行。
General, would you like to look around our headquarters now?
Sure, yeah.Of course. Let's go.
Please.
How far is the battalion commander to the front line?
0.2 miles.
What? You set up your battalion within the range of enemies' rifle and machine guns?
It is the battalion headquarters. In fact, we have been surrounded by the rival shooting range. Hush. General, let them handle this case. We'd better go back to the headquarters and wait for the news. Let's go.
孙师长，我可以留下吗？对日本人放过枪了，还没有过这样的机会。我要是你，我也愿意留下。谢师长。
I'm calling for General Stewie.
Yeah, what is it?
General, it's time to rest.
I told you not to call me here, especially not now, especially not about stuff like this.
仁安枪解救站的全局，像围棋里的生死劫，就得寸土必争。
生死劫，继续追击，
就地加固工事，他们还会打回头的。你们就守在那儿，等攻击大战开始的时候，从侧面打鬼子的反扑。
是。
我们经不起这样的伤亡，停止攻击。
是，师座，我看咱们得另找攻击点了。那边501高地，还有那边510高地，是日军南岸防线的两颗门牙，拔掉它，咱们就能赢。
I'm afraid you don't have enough soldiers. If you can repeat them, we are lost.
When I was studying in Virginia Military Institute, I read a material about the comparison between submachine guns and rifles. The conclusion is that there is no significant difference. Therefore, the Japanese abandoned the plan of developing portable weapon. On the other hand, one more research was conducted in other countries. The hit rate was improved. Obviously, many machine guns shoot simultaneously.
实作的意思是
Notify battalion commander John. Centralize all machine guns to set a dare to die course. We will do everything we can to drive back the enemies. Tell them to push forward under our fire cover. Non-stop. No turning back.
是
小孙子 You're really a brave man. If General Scotch would be as brave as you, you wouldn't have this bad situation.
That's because you can choose to retreat.It seems like a competition rather than a war for you. Surrender would not be a shame for you. But for us, Chinese soldiers, we fight for our lives. To conquer or to die.
Thank you.
知道了。
哈哈哈哈哈哈，你看打仗是不是跟下围棋一样，杀的就是对手的气，高手博弈比的就是谁的气更足气更长。
我去指挥部谈战报。
General Sun, your heroic actions did not only save 7,000 lives, it also saved my reputation. For that, you have my thanks.
It is my responsibility to rescue the Allies. Of course. It is my honor to do that.
General Sun, I would also like to know how many Japanese soldiers were surrounding us.
报告师座，我们已经审问过俘虏了。包围仁安枪的日军是两个不完整的连队，人数不足2000人。
有没有问过俘虏，日军判断我军警卫部队来了多少？
日军连队长从攻击火力判断，中国军队来了一个师，说我们的先头部队至少有4000人。
感谢您的相救之恩呢。
你作为随军记者，能够冒此采访，我很敬佩。
仁安枪被围时，看到英军丧魂落魄的样子，我想这下完了。可没想到，他们只以不到2000人就包围了7000英军，而你们竟然以不到1000人就成功解了围，实在匪夷所思。我想知道，这是为什么？
打仗打的是什么？打的就是一个士气啊！英国人不怕输啊，丢了缅甸他们还有广阔的印度，但是中国军队输不起啊，丢了缅甸等于丢了国际救援的生命线。
说实话，我入缅采访以来报道了很多的正面的情况，其实负面的情况很多，但我却不能如实报道。你比如像贩卖鸦片和军用物资，我担心会影响国人支持抗战的士气，所以不客气地说，排除英军的因素外，我军入缅以来的失误其实很多。只有200师的铜鼓坚守，和你这次的新38师驰援仁安枪是两点因素。所以我能够搭您这位得胜之将的车回美鸟，不胜荣幸。
过奖了，过奖了。如果不是史密威参谋长的坚持和段正义将军的支持，我这个曼德勒卫署司令就不会有领民支援的机会。出发的时候，段将军还特意关照我们要保障安全，所以我必须亲手把你交到他的面前，
才算是完成了这次受托之责。